down here on the Lawrence County Farm Bureau board. We're out here planting corn today, trying to beat the rain that's coming. It's finally got dry enough to get in the field in most places. The coronavirus, it's hurt the cattle market. We've got some cane we need to sell, but we're down now due to that. Got some corn we need to sell. The corn market has lost a good 50 cents a bushel due to the coronavirus. We're real careful when we go to town. I got hand sanitizer in the truck. As soon as we get back to the truck, I slather up. I've also got a mask in the truck. The co-op, they're all still working, spreading fertilizer, and you can get seed, and the nutrient boys, they're still working. So it hasn't affected us too much yet. We're trying to be sure we don't catch it. I think Lawrence County has 6 cases now as of today. But we're trying to get the corn in the ground so we can continue to feed the chickens. Most of the corn in Lawrence County goes to chicken feed mills in North Alabama. I like to eat chicken myself.